Keep fear games.
My mana base is all the enters with one. Is that guy? No, he has to enter to for him to see him. He enters the match. That's not the MTG like
trainer.
Let's go. I'll eat your scavengers.
I appreciate it.
Never be too sure.
I only get
exiles. I don't have a clue, Toby.
I don't have any.
What? It's the Middle Ages. Here's a clue, Toby.
Go ahead.
I mean, that's
crack my clue token. Same thing. So that's 5, 6, 7.
Yeah,
more 7. I'll kill you.
There's one over here. One over here. Two over here.
Hooray!
I think with what they do, the
little mono green. 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 Beats mono green.
It's so good that you can
do it. You coming to the thing on Saturday? Pioneer tournament here. No. Spend like $25,000 in like a PT invite or something. Or store credit. This is most likely. Yeah, my wife's got to work, so I'll probably be here. Otherwise, I'm just going to sit in the house with my dog all day.
Turn one. We go here.
What did you do it last night?
I won 3. I had very close games, but until the end, the team were taking.
of the same red green Eldrazi.
Actually, no, I was playing. It was red white games. Very fun to play.
So, Blood Moons.
Blood Moons are getting a little stronger. It's kind of like Prison, but aggro.
You don't have Chalice.
But the first game was against Jason. I went to game 3, but then he literally beat me with a Banefire. Like, yeah. It was a one of in a sideboard. He said he brings in for that kind of matchup.
Really?
Yeah.
That's very weird.
And he says he brings in a control and, like, Prison style deck.
I don't see the appeal in the Prison style deck. That seems like a very weird sideboard card.
Well, I mean, it worked out.
I mean, I guess it's, like, better than his own, like, Vegas Moon or Blood Moon.
Well, it's because he was bringing in Rested Pieces, so it screwed over his Tarmogoyfs, his Clothas, and other stuff like that.
Yeah, okay.
Like one game, I had Rested Pieces out. He had Clothas out. And I was like, well, I'm going to die in that, like, 2 turns. And he was like, I passed him, and I go, oh, yeah, nothing in the graveyard.
Yeah. I got to Ghost Quarter Jamel 2 times a turn for 3 turns with an Aven mindset. You know? It was pretty good.
And I wrecked Alan.
Yeah, he doesn't probably play that deck.
Well, not only that, I literally had turned to Blood Moon both games, and I killed two of his Dryads in the
Yeah, you can't really do anything against that. My hand is gas again, so let's go. I guess the man is not that bad in Pioneer.
No. I just played 10 shocks. Yeah. 10.
Those check lands.
Yeah, it's 10 shocks, 10 check lands, 3 basics, and 1 creature land. I don't really know what to say.
I told you, it's all pretty good. So, whatever you want to do, I'm on board.
Yes, I take.
It's a solid pick.
Go ahead. Where I got passes.
You could possibly have passes. Bone collector. Come back. Take one. Go ahead. This is going to take a bit more than this.
I thought you were, like, just putting one.
No, I looked at your deck, I thought, like, you know.
debating on what I do when combat happens.
Okay. combat. Two.
I have to force you to at least play it.
See, the thing is, it's to get...
Belt collector?
Yep.
Deal.
Yep.
Oh, okay. That guy sucks.
Alright.
Go ahead.
Sounds good.
Sea Rhino.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Straight up.
Javel played against me yesterday.
Yeah, this deck is almost what he plays in Modern.
Yeah, that's fair. Okay, cool. He is a resolved fella.
So, plus.
Alright.
Yep. So I get another clue token?
Yep.
Sick. That dude's on an adventure. It's right here.
Oh.
Here, that dude's on an adventure. I'll do the clue token.
Yeah, it's back to you, John.
Oh, sick.
Big yikes from me, dog.
English tree.
Yeah, John is a brewer and a half. Both of these are John. Yeah, okay.
Trigger though. Does he get put in the graveyard first? I think he has to.
I don't know. Or just got to die to the bottom of the temple part.
Judge! Do we have a judge?
But for sure, I'm dating to
I may not, I guess. I may not know like the best name.
Hey, there he is.
I may not know the best name.
Alright, I attacked the scavenging ooze. He blocked with Murderous Rider. Does he go to the graveyard and then goes on the bottom so I could eat him? It's when he dies.
Yeah, it says dies.
Yeah.
Good question.
So yeah, as he's dying, he's not even going to hit the graveyard. This will be a replacement effect.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Sweet. So put him on the bottom. Okay, that was it.
All right, cool. Everything else good?
Yeah.
Oh, sweet.
Thank you for yelling.
This is
the best time to yell.
Yeah. So 3, 4, 5, 6, and he's still. So, you know, I got that.
log in.
yep. Coming in for you.
Yep. Sick.
And then
trigger.
Yeah.
Oh, he has vigilance too.
Yeah, he does.
Yeah, go ahead.
That was sick.
Yeah, that is sick, right?
I wouldn't expect that.
Why not? He's green.
I just it's not a like counters.
That's fair. Yeah. That's almost anything.
Yeah, I was gonna down. I could down tick, but now it'd be like, because I was gonna down tick this turn, because then it makes sense with having more soldiers than you have creatures. Now I can't down tick her.
I mean, you could.
No, she's three to go down.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you're
crushing them. Right, so I'm plus.
Yep. They're summoning sick.
Oh,
man.
I
don't really care about that.
Yeah.
It's another bonfire.
Yeah.
I just assumed they were in the same place. But no.
Right, so I'm going to attack. So he's at 14.
Okay.
I'm sure you're going to bomb. Swing out.
Super dies, this guy also dies. End turn, eat Sea Dry. Last turn is Resident Evil Walker.
I mean, like, there was a separation. Yeah.
I have three untapped.
Yes. That cannot block Quest of Beast.
Yeah.
I'm probably dead. We got.
That's what Abzan does sometimes, drags things out.
Or at Elspeth. No, wait, at you, I'm at you.
Alright.
Just kidding.
Block, blood.
I'm gonna eat those two dudes. So, 14.
Yeah. Steal. Next turn. All right. I can play it out.
No, I'm dead.
Okay.
I drew like land.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sometimes I wonder if I should run. I have three of these. I only run two.
Is the other one legal? The one that throws a guy?
Okay.
It gives a dude like +3/+3 and fly.
No, that's from shards.
Yeah, because that would be really good. Okay, well, take 17, I guess.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Yeah. I used to use her in my aggro solstice because make your Johnny's primate flying. That's fun.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
I kind of regret because I had three and I sold two of them. Only have the one left. I kept just in case I was going to play Commander.
Commander is the worst format. Donor. Everybody can at me.
then again, after that.
Because the scavenging ooze kept me alive for like 6 turns.
Yeah. Look at that sun champion. She's so good. Did you see what I did? A voice token out.
The issue is.
That's blowing things up.
Green's removal.
Yeah, for Pioneer.
Like, all I have is like.
What do you have?
It's Prey Upon, or like that other card that's like Prey Upon plus another mana, and like. Something gets trampled and fights somebody. The removal is awful. Like, that's the issue. So.
Yeah, you don't get the swiper. Yeah.
That's like the only way you win.
You don't need removal for green. All you need is your big fat creatures to run them over.
Yeah, but once his dude was like a 6/6, and then I had a 6/6, and then his was like a 10/10. Like, it didn't really match.
Iron Tree's getting bigger. You're green.
Always work.
Quest needs death.
Yeah.
There is that. There is a instant that gives your creature death touch.
Sounds terrible.
Yeah.
It sounds like I need to play.
So you're on the play.
Yes, I'm going for it. I told you my hand was good. Like, you almost don't mulligan with this deck. It's great.
Try.
Alright, here we go.
Basically, the money in this deck is just my lands. Like, Elspeth and lands. Yeah. Alright, Kaya's Wrath, come on. No, that's right, I was lost. I was like, hey.
No,
I forgot that you. I was thinking you played your third land.
I missed 2 land drops. You gotta give me something.
Yeah. Yeah, that's fair. We were playing casual, I would have kept hoping, be like, nah.
I mean,
we're playing tournament, sure.
Seed dry,
though. Got it back. Go ahead. When I lose by 2 points, I want to be mad.
Can't seem to draw another land.
Have the man do that.
It's double aspect. He's almost.
which gives him a turn to recover.
Yeah,
wait.
John,
he's
playing interesting. Sure.
You don't have your mono green counter spell open?
No, that's not legal.
I'm sorry, mono green zero drop counter spell open?
Mono green zero drop counter spell?
Yeah. Everybody runs that.
Sure.
You allowed him to play Thoughtseize, so I was thinking you had that open.
Kind of surprised he still has those in, honestly. All right. Second
main.
Yep.
Second main, really.
First main?
Yeah.
Okay.
Right.
I'm on board. Here we go. Land.
Oh!
Nice.
Money.
Draw that out of the land. Like I'm like 60% to draw a land. Which is weird. Yep. Spider and my two. Yep.
Fly.
Okay. Alright, I'm on board. Yep.
Somewhere in the yeah, draw three or mill a top three, and you take damage equal to all total CMC. Go ahead.
How can you force that one out of the active without letting it be affected by the non-token? Because, like I said, I don't know enough about the number of things.
I have two golds.
Yep.
Your soul, or?
Just in general. So this is the first one with this deck. And no, I'm not like I said.
Well, if it comes here, basically here, up against it. Yeah, I don't remember if I drew it. I was like, to be honest, I'm just like, this hand was pretty good, I guess. Which is like, most sevens you can keep in this hand as long as it has good mana. Because you'll eventually just draw everything. You'll eventually just draw lands and play something. And everything in the deck is just so powerful. And when you slam together, it's just insane. Mana, but I'm like, as long as this summon character can hit the battlefield, we're good. Thank you.
Sack it. Create two. Chamber run up. We get haste. Insert. Oh, sorry. More combat. Okay. Sorry.
Yes.
Go. Okay. Good stay.
Stay.
There. Nah. What are you talking about? Yes.
One second.
No. Slamming your walk. I don't get the aggro. And if I bring it with Elhart, I don't get the mill. It's just 10 over 10 in most cases. Because it doesn't, when it brings it with Elhart, it's already attacking, so Ulamog doesn't see itself attack. I give it haste and tap it, yeah. Big brain. Definitely win your battle. It happens to me all the time.
I mean, I'd rather have lost just to you combo.
Yeah.
You
got a worse thing?
Yeah,
but.
creature just isn't killed, you just play and get it.
If I literally had black mana that turn, it would have been Lost Legacy on the blue log. Lost Legs, probably a cult.
Yeah, I drew on the turn, I played the cult.
What's your question? I asked
Yeah.
No, it's that channel fireball box. It's Ilhard. I call it show and tell. I call it show and tell. Yeah, sweet.
Can I look at it?
Yeah. It's not my deck, but yeah.
This is definitely a slow start for me.
Yeah.
Because I have five more drops, four more, like a path, and I have two drops.
Creature, sorcery, land, enchantment.
You can go.
Dude, it's sweet. I haven't lost a game yet.
How many times have you ill-hogged into the 10-10?
No, I get you about that. Ill-hog into it once, multiply worm. I'm like, ew. Then I see the unwritten into Wolfspine Worm and Draco's of Maul Flames.
Does the creature go away after combat or after turn?
In a turn, you put it in your hand.
So that turn, while it's out, you just play Galsam. Oh, I got a 10-10 out. I'm going to play Galsam now, too.
Yeah, two mana.
I have a certain different amount in my deck. So well, there's like if you name a card, you get rid of it.
That's not gonna happen. Definitely not gonna happen. Brady got a side dash. Yeah. Love that with the new board.
Yeah.
Chained it together with a power bank.
Flip. Doesn't flip. Okay.
See? We'll reach.
Bingo.
Yes. Wow. Is it charging?
Yes.
Oh, wow.
We hit it at 3%.
Oh, this is heavy.
Is the power bank charged?
No, I don't think so. I'm just gonna...
That works.
Oh, wow. Okay.
All right.
Don't
bingo.
It.
Got it. Yeah, sure.
My creatures enter, I heal life, my creatures die,
yeah.
Except for himself.
Okay.
Thank you.
Well, we're gonna... Okay.
Sick.
I mean, yeah. Alright, well... I don't think anybody else... John Primate, 15 more life, Exile. Got it. Creature, land, sorcery, yep. Yeah, because I dismembered the thing, that's why. I dismembered it after combat. Everything's in. Yep.
Cast.
I'll go to 5. the four storm rattles in here. Not looking so hot.
Well, I have my only non-creature spells.
My card is
Path.
He's not six.
Johnny.
Click for six. Yeah. Oh, this is only creature control. Okay. Go ahead. Okay. 2 6. 6 7s.
Yeah.
9 9.
No, I can't. I have that.
Like.
Or I can blow up an artifact.
It's pretty sick because it triggers Trap Card Mate by itself, but then it also, if I play Archangel, it's going to trigger.
Oh, Archangel. Yeah,
why not?
That's pretty cool. Combat. Swing out.
Can I make a dude?
Dude is fine. Yep. 9 plus 12. 21.
So I pulled 1 under 9.
So I'll lock Death Shadow token and your time.
Okay. Take 6.
Take 6. 3. 6, but then death triggers.
Okay, 2. 2. That's why I play it. So the deck played two Tomb of Battle Rage, and I took one of the Tomb of Battle Rage up for this so I can grab it off Traverse and one more time. It's insane. One wins me so many games. Good. We have 10 minutes. And
everyone's still
on the sideboard. The sideboard you have to bring, like... I already have paths.
Okay. Yeah,
that's what I'm saying. Like, I was not drawing anything. You
play Generous Gift, I kind of. I know you've seen you play before.
Generous Gift?
Yeah, the Beast Within White.
Oh, yeah, that's in the side.
Yeah.
I have 3 Dismembers, 3 Generous Gifts, 3 Damning Spheres, 3 Leyline Sanctity.
I would just bring in the Leylines and the Rest of these. I would just bring in the Leylines and the Rest of these, to be honest. Stop even getting a discard spell and make my Tomagos infinitely ill once.
I would almost be tempted though to take out 2 Archangels and a Resplendent and bring in a Generous Gift.
I mean, giving me a 3-3 doesn't sound good for you.
It's not great, but it could kill like your 12 whatever.
Dead Shadow, yeah.
You know, you go to Tomb of Battle Rage it. Also,
it's a 3-3.
Also, it can be I can destroy my own land.
Is it Walker? Yeah. Makes sense.
I made Adam sweat one time. I did it to my own land, tried to kill his Teferi, and he was like, what? What?
And just get me out of nowhere?
Yeah.
Definitely not.
Okay.
Not great.
It was a Fodor ruin and no other land.
The other one's good against me. My first tournament I played with the deck came up against blue-white players two rounds in a row, rounds 5 and 6, and both of them found 3 field of runs. And a deck to please, 1 basic. That was fun. That shadow's a pretty cool. And has the longest turn one out of any deck I've ever played. Everything else after turn one is just so five more life, get it. Yep. It's sweet. It's gross.
I mean, I might as well.
I like it.
Just one, just it's, he's there.
As a treat.
Yeah. And I think, like, ensnaring bridges get me, so I'm like, yeah.
Yeah. Creature, land, instant, sorcery, artifact, enchantment. These are factors.
You get that, though? Like, I mean.
I get it. It's sweet. I like it. You just brain him, you're like, oh, yeah. I'm walking up to it. Oh.
Yeah.
I'm dead? Yeah. 11, 22. So you take 19. Grab, yeah, any land, any creature. I cast more than enough for that card. Are these nerd? I'm waiting much more to play this deck. Put a creature from the battlefield from among them onto the battle. From among them onto the battlefield.
Okay.
Good?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We'll take that one.
That's fun.
Faster. Whenever it dies, I create 3, 5, 5. Word of the train.
So annoyed.
Go ahead.
Yeah,
alright. I knew you have traversal.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, you don't want the walking?
Well, I would probably.
I just have to dodge. Oh, you can grab Murder Strider. No! Wait, did I just say that out loud? That's the card you actually did. I'm like, that's sweet. I like it.
No, I replaced it with Grim Flare.
Oh, the deck was only Grim Flare before?
No.
What? That's insane! Yeah, Tracker. Go to combat. second main.
Yeah.
Combustible Gear Hub. Either I draw three or I mill three and you take damage equal to the same scene. Of all. Yep. Totally.
I could just die?
Yes. Yes, you quite could.
So you either draw three or
mill three and take damage equal to the total CMC of those numbers.
Yeah. Risk it.
You risk it?
Yeah, top three. Let's do it.
No! You take two.
No!
That was dumb.
Oh, sorry. Of course, you're supposed to have this flip.
Oh, you're fine.
Do you on attack too?
No.
No,
I just need to be.
Yeah.
I wish. That'd be insane. That
card
looks pretty good. Your delivery gets +2/+2. Yep. It's, or deals combat damage to a player. Top three and index them at however you choose. Yep.
Go ahead.
A block. Block and kill.
Yeah.
Oh, you have on your board here. Oh,
yeah.
Six.
Block here.
Okay. Jump back in. Aw, you got Traverse in hand. Aw. Two seems to be total. That's dumb.
Traverse.
Wow, crazy. I wonder. No. I assume Ghost Wookie Hogue is dead.
So that's the thing. There's also something about finding the problem.
Yeah.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Still Delirium, but only five pop shots.
Okay.
Three,
yep,
right?
I got you there. Yep.
Draw.
Then what?
Yes. creatures.
Seven carry.
Yep.
Okay, hold on. Haste ain't doing so much. Good.
Yes.
Yeah, you do it all on the speed.
There you go.
Yeah, that's it. Okay, I was dead.
Woo!
That's close!
That was very close.
Played all the big things.
Yeah.
crap's over there. I didn't mess with any of it.
Okay.
Because we left it on our table, littering style. 2-1, baby.
Oh, exert.
Yeah.
Perform.
Yep.
Did you break?
Yeah.
Trigger. This is good.
So how do you win for you?
That's the trick.
How'd you win game one?
He killed everything I played. Murder Spider blocked it, put it on the bottom, got it back into reverse.
That's pretty good.
Yep.
Yeah, that's insane. This hand was, if I, like, literally, I was like, this hand is short of champion or no hog, and I just
well, I just attack for, 25 on turn four.
Tell what I do. I just do it with one creature, not four.
I do it with one. Never do what I got.
Yeah, I do it with one.
You're doing it wrong.
Nah, dude, you gotta play Ilhard.
I don't know what that is. Oh, that's the board of
yeah. It's sweet. Put it in the wall spot armor, hit it for 15. That's because I wish it sacked itself, then you get the tokens.
Yeah.
Sounds like your hand's still not bad though. Two around the pipe game.
Yeah.
It was quick.
Oh, I have that. I think the fact that I have
being on the play and not on the play is a lot of it matters a lot in this matchup.
Especially when I'm able to like ramp up something like dinner or servant. Turn three. Yeah, Rhythm Wild is also sweet. I love Rhythm Wild in these kinds of matchups because it's like I don't have to wait for it to not die. It's like give it haste swing. Done. You have to have them rule then and there or I'd pretty much just win.
Blue
Marvin. Sultai? What? I don't think I watched the Pro Tour. Everyone's playing Sultai. Great. Good luck, man.
Yeah, use water.
Other matchups, I can keep this, but
I'm
index it, essentially put a mini order.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, the print of your retarded lottery.
Do I have to pick one?
No. You can index them however you choose.
Okay. Go ahead.
Draw.
Yep.
Sack for 2 mana?
Yeah.
Yeah, the sword page bomb with traverse. Yeah,
I need like a creature.
Yeah, creature, artifact, planeswalker.
Combat.
No what? Whenever it attacks, I can exert it and put a creature on a battlefield.
Yeah, you're gonna recast that.
You're tap one. You're tap one.
I knew it too. He blessed me with it.
Is that with them? Yeah. This is supposed to be all my Yulhawkers cover.
Not gonna lie.
That's what I was kidding.
I just figure you're playing all these big things, you know, like.
Oh, yeah, if I
still like, even if it's a bad counterspell because it's not blue, it's still decent, I guess.
Yeah. I just wish I would play Rhythm Center because I could have rhythmed play when I played Illhard and give it haste, swing in, put one first platform on the battlefield, and kill you. That was the beats.
That was the beats.
I'm not playing this deck Saturday, thank God.
How'd you do?
2-1. Lost to the deck with removal, of course.
Of course.
The one kill spell that actually kills things. that'd be that one, Motor Trigger. Cannot complain, this deck's actually really sweet.
I told you, it's pretty solid. I might have to go up on it. Play three of them.
Motor Trigger?
Yeah.
Someone plays this deck, like, no, not today.
You sideboard it.
Oh, Veil of been great. I see why you played four Veil Summon on the cyborg before I got banned.
Yeah.
Veil was building great. Yeah. You're like, Veil of Bush. No, thank you. Yeah. And just what else? Swaddling Zone seems bad. I mean, like, I didn't want too much wrath.
At this point, I probably will, if I keep the deck around, put a Blossom of Defense in as a 4-0 for
I like it.
Protection.
I like it. I don't have mine anymore. I sold this a long time ago. Yeah. Actually, on my slot. I don't know. But yeah. Well, the Gulls are just even bad because you're going to kill it because I'm never going to cast it. Will Log's by far the worst thing to put into play, which is weird to say. But, I don't know if you're playing Gravedigger's Cage, so see them, it gets a lot worse. So. But yeah, besides that.
I just put in, like, Hand Disruption and Counter Spells.
Okay.
Thank you for watching this Cape Fear Games video. Want to see more? Make sure to hit the subscribe button and bell to know the next time we post to YouTube. Join in on the fun on our live stream at twitch.tv/CapeFearGames. And check out our website, capefeargames.com, for all your gaming needs. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.